Hello student, so in this question you have been given the three isotopes of silicon, right? And their percentage is given and their mass percentage.